Few days back, when I was washing my hands, I watched this. What you are watching in this video is basically when I move my finger close to the tap, there is some crazy wavy pattern forming on the water gallon. So, how did the wavy pattern form, and why sometime later the water column completely separates into droplets? Well, the reason is Rayleigh Plateau instability. What we know from our previous knowledge is we require energy to increase the surface area, and for the same volume of liquid, the spherical shape has a lower surface area than cylindrical shape. So the water is trying to minimize its surface area and changing its shape from cylinder to sphere, due to which we see a wavy pattern, which is called Rayleigh Plateau instability. So this phenomena is mainly happening due to the surface tension of water.